Welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. Last time, my money worries possibly can be
okay
fixed forever. Oh no, that's just the poison's already gone. Oops. And my bear is opening doors again. Hey guys. How you doing? Fernot, could you come over here? And, yes, please. Yeah, oops!
I will attempt it.
I'm still so excited about that extra claim. Well, it's only been like 2 minutes, so of course I am.
Okay.
But, you know, it was really expensive. 5,000 gold plus, you know, 50 more, but,
certainly.
Oh, and Luke leveled. Excellent. Yeah, that was a very steep cost initially, but it's going to be worth it. Especially when I just start picking up everything that could be possibly valuable. Luke, let's level you, shall we? Cleric. Concentration, of course. You need that. Spellcraft. And again, I have said it 1,000 times, stop talking about it. Let's see, what do you need? I'm actually not sure. Improving your initiative sounds like a really good idea. Then I can give you a craft wand and, fill it with cure spells. I could. Actually, that sounds like a really good idea. Extra turning. Extra 4 times per day. Oh, we get Forged Ring in this game? Sweet. Okay, let's get improved initiative. As tempting as making a wand full of healing spells, I don't think I need it that badly. And you get 1 level 5 spell. True Sing, Cure Light Wounds. Oh, Cure Light Wounds to the entire party. Also, Flame Strike. That's a lot of damage, too. And Righteous Might. Spell Evil. Yeah, that's fine. Raise Dead. Restores life to subject. Break Enchantment. So it's either Flame Strike, Righteous Might, or Cure Light Wounds Mass, which I could probably do that spontaneously. Flame Strike, methinks. I've got way too much fire in this party. A couple ogres. Worried about this, actually.
Yes.
Not at all.
Yes.
Then again, people's faces could get chopped off.
As you command.
Swing and a miss! Thud.
Okay.
Well, that was practically a non-combat. Okay. You can stop throwing ogres at me now, game. If you want to throw another ogre chieftain at me, though, I will take that. He was worth a lot to my various interests. Okay, how are we doing in the rest of this? It's pretty much cleaned out. Oh, I missed a couple of little things. Did I? Yes, I did. Let's go back. Hopefully the game doesn't crap itself. No, that's fine. I've already cleared that out. And there's this space, too. Hold on, guys. I guess that's their water supply. And I had my bear walk through it. But then again, these people are evil. They're gonna be dead before they notice anyway. Oh, stairs. I don't need those. Not really. Oh, a Minotaur. Which shouldn't be much of a challenge, even with damage reduction. And, well, Lily doing two critical attacks in a turn. That's kind of bonkers. I think Minotaur's only CR4? Yeah, 57 experience, it's something like that. Where's the, logbook? How do I sort by recent? Aaron? Okay. Apparently, one of the things was named Aaron. Was that the, sort by CR. Was that the, I forget. Never mind. Just ignore it. Sea Hag. Romag was 6. Ulgrist was 6. And he gave off some really nice things. Minotaur, 5. That's actually a little bit higher. I think they start off at, 4. Let's disable device first. Let's stop being stupid. Apparently it doesn't have that.
Certainly.
Also, looks like there's something right there. Now, what kind of things does a Minotaur keep in his chest? Nah, whatever. A single potion. Can't say that's thrilling.
Yes. Yes.
Protection from elementals. That's handy. I still need to find Wanilon's things, don't I?
Right away.
Although one single potion of protection from elementals isn't exactly going to make or break my adventure, is it? Hmm. Secret door, I mean that's flipping obvious.
Certainly. Certainly.
Really? There's a door there. That seems unnecessary. And this just loops back here? A goblin. Oh, they're not aggressive. Hmm. However, they are evil. I'll save just in case this is a horrible act of unfairness to my paladin. Nah, just LP, that's fine too, I guess.
Right away.
Very well.
I almost feel bad.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow, 19 experience? That's 19 more than I expected, to be honest.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, brown leather armor. Random light crossbow? Where did you pick that up? Get rid of that.
Very
you don't
well.
Need that. Studded leather armor, why
I
not?
I am overburdened.
Magic potion, as that's pretty much all they give anyway.
My pack is too heavy. It's
oh, that's right. You're a lightweight, yes. Aren't you? Hmm. So one potion that is most likely cure light wounds.
Yes.
No. If I mention that this helmet is pretty much the best thing ever, right next to my new extra planar chest.
Yes.
Cure light wounds. Yep. So I have 18 of those now. So yeah. Actually, kind of feel bad for doing that. My paladin didn't fall, though, so it's fine. Another set of stairs down. Actually, that's the first set of stairs down, isn't it? That I've seen. Is that whole... Yeah, this is all done, isn't it? That didn't take long. Oh, Fernok. I'm so glad I recruited you.
Certainly.
Not to mention, with all the things that I've given you, you've been doing absolutely amazing. Successfully pick. Can you pick the other side, please? There we go. I'm seeing fireballs in the future. And lots of bugbears. At least my bear is doing something, for once. This is the Air Temple, or at least what's left of it. If you talk to people, as, for example, the High Priest of this, who's probably in combat, he's right over there, they'll mention something about them, well, they're horribly losing. I mean, that's pretty much it. It's not really much of a tale. That looks good. This kills four things. Yeah, sure, why not? Need more something. And fireball. I could probably completely... Yeah, I'm gonna destroy the Earth Temple in about 30 seconds. Air Temple in about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Large air elemental. Yeah, this is the easy encounter of this area, by the way. Of this level. Other than the ones that I have done.
Okay.
The air temple is actually severely weakened. So, it's actually a good starting point. I already murdered the priest. Alright. Cleave for death. I should have given you great cleave. Not that you really need it. Let's be perfectly fair.
Yes.
What kind of spell is that? Oh yeah, earth element. Air. Why do I keep calling them Earth Air Mentals? They're obviously the opposite of that, and they're air. Air Elementals tend to hurt. Not as bad as Earth Elementals, though. Those tend to hurt a little bit more. Yes. As far as I know. Well, that entire side of the room has been murdered. You couldn't hit him one more time so he wouldn't get a turn, would you? Ah, female bugbear. You have a masterwork cleaver. I can see that.
Done.
Anybody sick of me spamming fireball yet? Probably.
Yes.
Then again, I really don't pick up many different spells. The fireball is like a necessity. It's something you pretty much have to have. Yes, it really is. It's pretty much one of those spells, along with Magic Missile. There's another spell pretty much everybody gets. Oh, I keep forgetting that there's other elementals. Oh well, that's dead.
I will attempt it.
I'm gonna have to loot everything and stick it in my extra planar chest, aren't I? Oh darn, that's going to be horrible. Oh boy. You are a dumb, dumb bear. You really are. Yeah, the priest is dead. He's probably going to be the only one with anything on him.
Certainly.
Well, that ended you.
Yes.
All I got left is Actually, I got a lot of stuff left. All I really have left, though, is the air elementals. You guys have reduction, don't you? Yeah, you just have a straight 5 damage reduction. Usually those kind of damage reductions come in really small numbers for obvious reasons, because you can't bypass them. Usually it doesn't go past like 15 or something. Barbarians, higher level barbarians get, I don't remember when they start, they do get damage reduction.
Yes.
I think it caps out at like 5 or something at level 20. Which, you know, minus 5 damage to everything at all times, no matter what. That's pretty fantastic.
Very well.
I don't know where the rest of these dudes are.
Certainly. Certainly.
Oh, Air Temple Bugbear. Can I fireball you guys? I don't want to walk over there to kill you. I just want you dead. You are you? I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Right away. At once.
Oh, hello. I completely ignore you. My apologies. Oh, there's another. There's gonna be so many loots. Do I want to loot their shields too?
Yes.
I don't want to make my chest cry either. I mean, there is the possibility that it does have limits. And again, extra planar.
Very well.
There's nothing for you to do, Furnock. Just chill.
Right away.
You tripped my bear. You can't trip my bear. Okay. My bear is untrippable. No, apparently he is very much trippable. And that's the end of that. 814 experience for that, really? I didn't even heal.
By the gold's will.
Magic dagger. Kano's key. Take that. Magic cloak, magic chainmail, holy water. Oh no, vial of unholy water. Magic mace and hoodless circlet. This is the buddy, just come over here and extra planar chest.
Well.
There we go. Because we're going to be using that a whole bunch. Yeah, actually, I have the key, so I can just open it. I used to get experience for picking locks and all that, but it doesn't happen anymore. Wow, you guys have nothing. Then again, it's not really surprising. This group of people has been pretty much the Air Temple. This was their big, nasty group of people, which was bugbears.
Okay.
Yeah.
I am overburdened.
You won't be, trust me.
Right away.
There's no room for that item. That's fine. Is there the one priest was
right
the only
away.
One thing interesting, wasn't it?
Right away.
Scale mill. Not really very exciting. Then again, I can take all of it, so what do I care if it's exciting or not? Do I want to take leather armor? Sure, why not? It's actually probably too... Nah, I'm not taking regular leather armor, no thanks. Eh, why not? I'll figure out what's worth taking and what's not.
By the gold's will.
Pretty much none of this is worth taking. I'm not taking the arrows, they're not worth anything.
Okay.
Potions, I'm gonna spend the whole time between parts doing the whole potion thing again, aren't I?
Overburdened.
Yes, I know, it's fine. Don't worry, we're going to put it in a chest that can hold an infinite amount of things, apparently. Actually, I still don't know yet. We're going to have to figure that out eventually. But at the moment, I'm pretty much experimenting, that's why I'm looting literally everything. To see whether or not there is a maximum for that particular item.
Right away.
I am going to eventually have to cut out, looting, I think, if I start looting literally everything.
Right away.
Especially, Stumpy's too far away. Alright, you just go over there. Stumpy, where are you? Come here. Delicious, delicious looting.
As you command.
Oh, you're full too. Fiddle faddle, really RPG. Persony!
Yes, sir.
You get to loot! Just.
I have a full load here.
That's fine, don't worry about it. No, there's 15 gold in there.
Of course.
Take this, take that. Man, I'm gonna have so many potions.
Of course.
When I get back with all these bugbears, there are so many bugbears. They're like the potion bank.
As you wish. I'm
I should rename Luke to the potion bank too, as since he wish. Holds on to most of them.
Of course.
Oh, yeah, that is definitely a masterwork cleaver. I knew I was looting all of you guys for a reason. I get like 120
yes,
gold for that. Something like that. Oh, there's another door. Yeah, I'm going to have to figure out a way
yes,
to
sir.
Really trim down these parts, because this is going to get really ridiculous if I start looting literally everything. That's fine. What's through this door? Is this just a,
Okay.
Oh, that's just another way down. Oh, my chest is up here. I forgot to get rid of... Well, I haven't put anything into it yet, have I? This might actually...
One step closer to the easy life.
Furnock, buddy, we already had all of these things. There's gotta be a limit to this. I mean... There has to be. Well, it's still going. That is a lot of stuff. So can I literally fill up all of this? Is that my max? And I'm only like a third in? This is getting absurd. I think possibly that this might be overpowered, but then again, you know, I am going to not show putting all of this stuff to the vendor and getting the most out of it and all of that. I'm not going to show that, because that's ridiculous. But the fact that this even exists in this game now, although it is pretty fantastic, I am still a fan of this. But it just might be a little bit... Oh, no. You can't identify potions there, can you, Luke? This is bonkers. Why am I still showing this? I should just identify things. That's what I should do. Masterwork Cleaver, throw that in there. Light Mace, why not? Masterwork Cleaver in there. So I got Magic Chainmail, Magic Cloak, and a Magic Mace. And that's pretty much all they had.
Very well.
Kind of sad. And they're probably not even good items. They're probably plus one.
Done.
Plus one. Wow. And what is this going to be? Elvenkind?
Done.
No, plus one resistance. That's still not very impressive, to be honest.
I'm exhausted. Whatever you say.
Nope. Abel, just put it in the chest. It'll be fine. Actually, I want to keep that cloak, thank you. Oh, I need to identify the dagger as well.
Right.
Yeah, I think I'm going to, especially on big combats like this, I think I'm going to start
whatever
editing Dagger of Venom. That's a lot of money. I'm going to start editing out the looting. I'm going to have to. Especially if I'm flipping everything. I mean, it's going to have to be done. Like, seriously, there is literally no way that I can keep this in for every single part. Can I identify that? No, I still can't identify that dagger. Damn it! It's getting kind of annoying. Yeah, let's keep those on you. Throw these in there. Keep the Wand of Chain Lightning on me, though. Yeah, I'll just drop that. Yeah, I'll sort through... Actually, I'll probably go back, to town shortly. You know, off screen, I'm probably also going to rest a bit. Anyway, next time, more Temple of Elemental Evil. Big combats like this, I am going to be editing out looting from now on, because let's face it, this is going to get absolutely ridiculous. I mean, I could still go on, I could go back up to Temple Level 1 and go pick up tons of stuff or money, if I really wanted to. I think that's a little bit silly. But I guess at this point, it's trying to pay for the item that I spent so much money on. Can I still use this? Oh! That's kind of nifty, but anyway, yes, until next time.